You all right, Zip?
Vinny's disappeared. There we were, shooting the breeze, when poof, he disappeared, just like Lenny.
Vinny? Isn't that your botanist friend?
Yeah, that's right. He gave me a piece of the zipette, and bam, the master made him disappear before my very eyes, just like that.
Did he give you a piece of the zipette?
Yeah, that's what's confusing me. Normally I should have found it at the Black Root.
That's what I told you, but the master seems to have decided otherwise. Do you know how your friend came to be here?
Well, he seemed to be so lost that I didn't want to ask.
Perhaps you should have.
Why?
Because if the master found a way of getting Vinny to come here, I would be very surprised if he stops there. I think he'll use your friends as a shield. He knows you wouldn't hesitate to fight against his armies, but what about your own friends?
Why would I have to fight one of my own buddies?
I don't know, but it's a possibility.
Hold on. Stop. Time out. First of all, it's the Black Root, and now you tell me I'm going to have to fight against my own buddies?
I said it was a possibility, but it's not entirely negative.
Not entirely negative? How negative do you want to get?
Hold on, let me explain. If we suppose that the Master got Vinny to come here, then the Black Root was there to prevent him from leaving. But by killing the Root, you enabled Vinny to go home.
So Vinny's okay. There's nothing to worry about.
Not only is there nothing to worry about, but he can even give us a helping hand.
You gonna bring him back?
I don't have the power to do that, but if you really did free him, then I would be surprised if he left without leaving you a little souvenir.
What kind of souvenir?
The means of doing something you couldn't do before.
A new weapon?
How should I know? To find out, we'll have to go back to the Denny's and see what it is. But perhaps you wanted to go somewhere else.
Hey, by the way, I met a really nice guy, Dr. Folk. Do you know him?
Yes, I know him. But the Folk are far too paranoid to be able to help us.
Perhaps, but he told me his people could help me, so...
I'm not going to prevent you from going to see the Folk if that's what you want to do.
Otherwise, I could go and find Dr. Folk at the Spider's place. What do you advise?
I don't know. It's up to you, but don't forget, you have to go and look for the second part of the zipette.
Which is where?
On an island a little further north. It belongs to a tub of guts who goes by the name of Big Joe.
Big Joe? Did you know I've got a buddy called Joey?
Perhaps it's not the same person?
Yeah, sure. Of course not.
So, what are you up to? Are you going to continue, or are you going to the Denny's?
I want to think.
Well, should you decide to go to the Denny's, I'm just going to explain to you how the map works. Press start, and you fall onto the inventory. Trigger twice to the right, and bam, you fall onto the map. You select the island you want to go to, and presto, you find yourself on the island in question.
And you waited until now to tell me all that? We could have gained a lot of time with that. I want to go to Joey's island, and presto, I'm suddenly there.
Not exactly.
Why not?
Well, because with the map, you can only go to the islands you already know, that's why.
That sucks!
It sucks, but that's the way it is. Okay, I'm going to leave you to make your choice, and we'll meet up later.
still trying to work out the sound, guys. Sorry. Another video coming after this one tonight. Master Plan out.